In this video, we have given that angle QPS is X. This angle is X. Angle PQS is 2X. And angle PRS is 3X. And PQ is equal to SR. Then we have to find the value of X. So, in any triangle, if this angle is A, this angle is B, then this angle, it is A plus B. So this angle will be 2x plus x, that is 3x. So this angle, it will be pi minus 3x. And again, in triangle PSR, this angle is 3x, this angle is 3x, so this angle, it will be pi minus 6x. This angle will be pi minus 6x. And now PS by PQ will be equal to PS by SR, because PQ is equal to SR. And in any triangle of side length A, B, C, and this angle is A, this angle is B, and this angle is C, then by sine rule, A by sine A will be equal to B by sine B will be equal to C by sine C. And A by sine A is equal to B by sine B. That means A by B is equal to sine A by sine B. So we get ratio of side length is equal to ratio of opposite angle. So here PS by PQ, it will be sine 2x by sine pi minus 3x is equal to, and PS by SR, it will be sine 3x by sine pi minus 6x. And sine pi minus theta is equal to sine theta. So it is sine 2x by sine 3x is equal to sine 3x by sine 6x. And sine 2a is equal to 2 sine a cos a. So it is sine 2x by sine 3x is equal to sine 3x by, and sine 6x will be 2 times sine 3x cos 3x, and sine 3x will get cancelled. And if we cross multiply, then we will get 2 cos 3x times sine 2x is equal to sine 3x, and 2 cos A sine B it is equal to sine a plus b minus sine a minus b. So 2 cos 3x sin 2x will be sin 3x plus 2x is 5x minus sin 3x minus 2x will be x is equal to sin 3x, and it is sin 5x minus sin 3x is equal to sin x, and sin c minus sin d is equal to 2 times cos c plus d by 2 sin c minus d by 2. So sin 5x minus sin 3x will be 2 times cos 5x plus 3x by 2 sin 5x minus 3x by 2 is equal to sin x, and it is 2 cos 8x by 2 is 4x sin 2x by 2 is x is equal to sin x, and sin x will get cancelled, so we get 2 cos 4x is equal to 1 and cos 4x is equal to 1 by 2. That means 4x is equal to 60 degree and x is equal to 60 degree by 4 is 15 degree. X is 15 degree.